I would have been millions off in my guess. Onto the back it comes here, and it's Heeman in a shot. Oh, and that ricocheted off of Bronza to the corner. Scooped up there and led to the back to Colburn, a shot. Oh, and that one ricocheted just wide by Heeman. Led back over. Drew a shot, and that one is kicked aside. Jalmerson back to his feet, limping around a little bit out there. It is Heeman in yet again. He's got Voracek nearby with the angle. He scores! A power play goal has made it 1-0 Philadelphia.
Well, the Flyers moved the puck around from the left wing boards over to the right wing boards, and that's a simple shot. I mean, that puck changes directions for sure.
Scrap continues, and he will be on the Austrian Olympic team. He helped them get there, winning the play-in a year ago. 3 games in 4 days. Got to be in shape for this. Loved right back in. Here's Downey right up the middle.
Haven't been predictable, and that's been the one thing, and also the retrievals and entries have been outstanding the last 6 games.
Game to the back. Sharp gives across. Keith with it there, and a drive. Score!
Screen two. Couturier was in the way, and Braden Colburn was in the way. And Ray Emery's like, I can't see that puck, man. Plus, there was a Chicago Blackhawk presence. Right.
Andre Mazzaros. Father's there. Puck nearly freed up. Still, they have to chip at it. It's eventually read and given across by Ben Smith. So now it's Shaw behind with Smith out front. Red, it scores! Shaw!
Out of Boston, calls it before that Westminster Prep School in Simsbury, Connecticut. Does a great job separating everybody from the puck. Get it down deep. Brandon Bowling, Andrew Shaw go to work. Eddie, love it when the grinders go to work like that.
Then let in deep. Short side shot did not work for Shan. Wow. On out to center. The Blackhawks with a little space here and a two-on-one developing. Led over for the return of Kruger. They score! Hunter! Very deliberate here to strike. Fakes the drive, gives to Reed. 20 to go in a shot. Found his way all the way through and a jam play. They score! Another power play goal for the Flyers at the net mouth, and they've cut the gap down to just one. The
puck is out at top, as Pierre mentioned. Reed to strike. The save initially, and then it looks like Steve Downey.
He gave it on to Seabrook. Crisply back to Letty. Drive, and that one blocked in front by not one, but two. Full strength action. Jammed in front.
Two and white. He's checking air. That's Matt Reed's man below the icing line. He's got to be in front of the net.
Ian LeCarrière, John Paddock, and Joey Mullen, and Jeff Reese. They have an outstanding coaching staff in Philadelphia.
Here is Sharp. Ben one across. Oh, how did that not go for Taves? My goodness. Shane off one of the Flyers in front. Led to the back of the net. Turning along with this is Patrick Kane, led back off. Now Versteeg, along for Kruger, and then Kruger to Seabrook for a one-time shot. Score! With a broken stick! He's got two pieces and a goal! It is one of the other codes about not making it too bad. There's no BCS in hockey where you have to run the score. But here's a 5-on-3. Throw it across, shot, score! It. The Blackhawks, the Stanley Cup champs. With 7.